Oh, this was a church, yes.
Yeah, church. But the tombstones would have been put here after.
Yes.
Well, I mean, there's debate about that. Right. You know, there's a name, McMurrish, whether they all come from McBurish, but certainly the McBurish family was here under the wars of...
But you don't know what's actually in the view. Not unless he takes off his head.
Yeah, I got my phone. Okay. And so I can, like, see it, basically.
Most of the time I don't need it, but why would have been on his own tent. A lot of Tamils were herded into a barn and well, men, women and children shot to death. So there is a suggestion that this massacre may have been a revenge for the massacre of the Tamils up in Finnegan. But anyway, all of it was done.
At least I'm earning my lunch today.
Oh, that's gone.
Right? That's right.
Yeah, she has a camera too that has a
viewfinder. I don't have a viewfinder, that's a problem.
Yeah.
See, and I prefer the viewfinder.
I have a friend who's French, and she could never be over the fact that when she comes over here, there's signs on along the road that say, soft verge, keep off.
Soft verge?
What does that mean?
Verge is the French word for yardstick.
Well, she says it's penis. So to keep off the soft penises.
I have.
It might be a yardstick.